Okay, so basically this is video, it's just showcasing all the weapons that I have. Not necessarily all the weapons that are in the game, but rather, as I say, just all the weapons that I have, including iconic weapons. And that's basically it, really. So I said that I was showcasing all of the guns and the legendary slash iconic guns in the game. However, I don't actually have all of the iconic pistols, let alone all of the iconic guns. So in this video where I'm showcasing the pistols, I'm only going to be showcasing the pistols and the pistols only. I am missing, however, guns like Chaos, which you can only get by killing Royce in the pickup mission. I'm also missing Amnesty, but the problem with Amnesty is that it is tied to the We Got to Live Together quest, which is one of the ending missions, and you cannot carry it forward. The only gun that actually does not apply to this logic is the Gen Gyro, which you can actually get earlier on, and even if you do the mission, play it safe. That's just some clarification I wanted to add. That's just literally it.